and that your church may rejoice untroubled in her devotion. Our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who is and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
Thank you.
reading of the Holy Gospel according to Mark.
Glory to you.
As Jesus was teaching in the temple area, he said, "How do the scribes claim that the Christ is the Son of David? David himself, inspired by the Holy Spirit, said, 'The Lord said to my Lord, sit at my right hand takes away the sin of the world. Blessed are those who fall to the supper of the Lamb.
Body.